Just to let you know, guys, due to YouTube faulty algorithm, our videos ain't reaching to the sub boxes. Can you please do turn notifications on? And please do the same for the mobile viewers. Thank you.
This is a bad idea.
I can mutter opinions into my breath, too.
Oh, I must admit, I'm surprised you contacted us. I know your Nova Corps connections would disapprove of this decision. They've been trying to shut down our operation for years. Something about the legality of capturing and detaining specimens against their will. But being displayed in our museum, that is a status of high honor.
No. There is nothing worse than those space cops.
I must agree. The Nova Corps detests everything we do.
There are others who feel the same.
Play nice, Gamora.
Show him to me. What? You said the body never looked better?
I barely noticed it.
This is completely unacceptable. I can't bring Thanos' body to the Collector with a giant hole in it! He will kill me, and then he will send people after you. My employer requires all his specimens to be in pristine condition. Not broken, burned, or missing half a torso. This is a damaged good.
No one's gonna care if there's a hole. I'm offering you the Thanos.
Well, I care. And so will my boss.
You know who wouldn't have worried about this issue? Huh. The Nova Corps.
You know who should shut up?
Here's the new deal, Star-Lord. I'm taking the man title. Given the condition of his body, the Collector himself will need to personally appraise it. Only then will he authorize payment. If you wish to be compensated, you will agree to these terms. It would be foolish to argue. No, wait, we'll take the body. As is. You aren't the pushovers we suspected you to be.
Is he?
The Collector respects that. We consider this an investment in a very profitable future.
That is how you make money.
You, PQ, are my personal hero!
Up top.
Peter Quill! We must finish what we started. I cannot delay any longer. My leader demands it.
I am Groot.
Don't know what the hell he's blabbing on about.
If you want me to punch you in the face, then, yeah, standing in my way is a good place to start.
You cannot fight us all.
All?
You have something I desire. The Eternity Forge. And since Jinzar could not retrieve it earlier, I must take it myself.
I will not fail you again, Hala.
She an ex-girlfriend of yours? I know you dated some crazies, but this is a whole nother level. You know, she's not really my type. Well, you seem to be her type.
Both of you, shut up and start fighting back.
I'll protect the money. Rocket!
Retrieve the relic.
do you like that? Ow! Hey!
Get the hell off! Said, get off!
Hey, let go! Come on, man! You suck!
We have what we came for.
Stop! Rocket, we need the ship!
The engines are down! It's gonna take a minute!
We can't wait! They're getting away!
I'm coming with you.
There's only one pack. Allow me to fight beside you, Star-Lord. I did not kill Thanos. At least let me kill these blue warriors.
Look at the size of that warship. You can't fight your way through that. Take me, and they'll never even know we were there.
Let us paint her ship red with blood from the inside.
The fewer people who detect us, the better. You've seen the types of weapons they possess.
I welcome the confrontation. My blades thirst for blood once again.
Well, I'm not letting you go alone. Being brave can't keep you safe, but I can.
Ship you're heading towards. It's Kree, commanded by someone named Hala the Accuser.
Kree? But their planet was destroyed. I thought they were extinct.
You ain't wrong. That ship, those people, shouldn't exist.
Well, I'm looking right at it.
Right behind you.
Gamora!
Thanks.
Anytime.
Looks clear. Let's get moving.
Would be nice if you'd fill me in here. Yesterday, that relic was nothing to you. I mean, you drank out of it. Now you're blindly chasing it into a Kree warship? What aren't you telling me? I don't understand.
It's nothing you need to worry about.
I deserve more than that, Peter. Something is going on. You're not acting like yourself. What if that relic is affecting you?
Look, we just need to get the relic back.
All right, Peter. Whatever you say.
Those are pictures of...
This is more tomb than warship.
This just made our job easier.
Perhaps, but this is unsettling. Why do they keep their dead in pods?
Rocket, how are the engines looking?
Not great, Pete. The old girl's seen better days. Hey, Groot, don't stick your roots in that.
Hey, Drax.
Peter, is the slaughter glorious over there? Spare no gruesome detail.
Haven't run into anyone yet.
Oh, good. I am less envious now.
What is it, Peter?
Can we talk?
Depends. Are you going to actually tell me what's going on with you?
Look, Gamora, it's personal, okay? I'd really rather not talk about it.
Fine. Then I guess we have nothing to talk about. Those glyphs are Kree. But I can't make out what it says.
I can. Much better.
Ship performing at 6% crew efficiency.
That is a lot of dead folks.
100% of stasis pods online.
The bridge. Hala's gotta be there. Which means that's where the relic is.
Hala would be expecting a direct attack. We need to find a way in there without being seen.
Power diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium terminated.
Whoa. My bad.
We can't get any deader, I guess.
Hey, Gamora. I'm game if you are.
Perfect. There will be guards beyond the main door. We have to find another way in. We can't risk anyone alerting Hala.
That's weird.
What is it?
My scanner isn't picking up anything. It's like nobody has been through here in a long time.
Lead the way.
Keep moving and stay quiet.
Oh, you're the one who's talking.
Shh, what did I just say?
Someone has deactivated the stasis pods.
Arm your weapons.
We must fight them. They cannot be far. Keep moving!
Did you hear that?
Move!
Do not worry, sweet one. You shall be back by my side soon. Once we return home, the process can begin. Few survive an encounter with me and return for more. Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
One more step and she dies. It will be easy to remove her head. Do not test me. I see you care little for your friends. I cannot lose my son again. You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long. No one will stand in my way.
Is that who you were talking to? Your son?
I thought he was lost. I thought they all were. Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation. You have no idea what this means to me. To the Kree, our rightful place in the stars shall be restored.
Yeah, not to be a dick or anything, but I really don't care. Bad stuff happens to everyone.
You should care. This will affect every single planet in the galaxy. You really do not know how this works, do you? The Forge requires a sacrifice. Would you kill someone to bring a loved one back?
Yes, I would.
As would I. Billions of Kree have died. Bringing them all back will require many sacrifices. I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you. No!
Jokes.
Can't help it.
Rocket, we gotta go. Hala's ship is coming after us.
I don't know if we can outrun her.
We have to try.
Stay with me, Peter.
Pete! Peter! What happened? Are you...
I am Groot?
I don't know, buddy. I hope so.
Hey, guys.
This is your fault, Green Witch. You allowed him to die.
As if you could have done any better. Either of you.
Yeah, go on. Blame the guy who rescued
him. I'm Groot.
Peter, no.
I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
You know, your mama'd smack you upside the head if she saw you moping over her like this. Quills ain't no little babies.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess you're right.
My mama ate three of my brothers. I'd have been happy to see her go. Ah! You better pull it together, boy, because I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get. I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
Are you my dad?
No. Your ma wrote me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now, you can come with me easy. Or am I gonna have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing. I can take you without needing to lift a finger.
If I go with you, what's in it for me?
Not being alone. You'll be part of my crew. So what's it gonna be?
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Come here!
Hey!
You keep this up, and I'm gonna have to eat you!
What?
Don't worry, my little Star-Lord. I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Am I dead?
You are, but you have nothing to fear.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
Oh.
Okay, so, yeah. I thought once Thanos was kaput, we'd have to change our name. Heroes of the Galaxy. Partyers of the Galaxy. Yeah, but the thing about this place, it never stays guarded for long. As soon as Hala found out we had the Eternity Forge, we shot up to Numero Uno on her murder list. Yes, dying hurt, a lot. What kind of question is that?
I am
Dad,
Groot.
You know what, buddy? Why don't I feel these questions? Since we're putting this on record, it was a brilliant idea to pawn off Thanos. We got paid the big bucks, the Collector has a brand new exhibit, everyone's happy. Except Gamora, but she's never happy.
Oh, Quill's been a pain in my ass since day one. Since minute one when he came aboard my ship. Soon as he showed up at my hideout, I could tell he got himself in some kind of trouble. The Kree ain't folks you want to mess with.
I thought I could keep my distance from Nebula. Avoid a confrontation with her. I was wrong. Once she found out what the Eternity Forge could do, everything it could do, there was no stopping her.
I'm gonna use an Earth analogy here, so just bear with me. The Guardians? We're like the Beatles. I'm John, Gamora is Paul, Rocket is Ringo, Drax is George, and Groot, well, Groot is just Groot. It's not a perfect analogy, all right? We yell, sure. We fight. But damn, do we make beautiful music. I just hope I can keep the band together, or this galaxy doesn't stand a chance.